WebPay allows your customers to pay you online through a secure branded web portal. Now there's a new option having to do with WebPay that lets your customers pay you even quicker without having to create a WebPay account. Now this feature is only available within AccountEdge Connect at this point. So if you create invoices and send them out in AccountEdge Pro, for example, that option's not yet available. But if you're sending invoices from AccountEdge Connect, then your customers can pay you online without having to create a WebPay account. So to do that, let's go to Selling Details. And you'll see a new option here called Direct Pay. Now, once this option is selected, when you send an invoice to your customer with a Pay Now button, if they click that Pay Now button, they'll be taken directly to the payment portal and not have to create an account. They can go ahead and pay off that one single invoice. Of course, they won't be able to see any open invoices or any historical payments that were made, but they can quickly make a single payment. So let's see how that works. We'll go ahead and create a new sale. And let's sell a blade grinder. That looks good. We'll choose record, and we'll go ahead and send this invoice out. Now I'll check my email. All right, so here's the email and there's the Pay Now button. So I'll click Pay Now and I'm taken directly to the payment portal that's branded. This is a custom icon that I put in. There's my company name and it's displaying the one single invoice that I click through to pay. So I can choose to pay a partial payment if I have that option turned on or the full payment. I'll click Continue. Now, since this doesn't require a WebPay account, it's not going to bring in any stored credit card information, so your customers will be entering in their credit card each time they visit this page. Okay, and that's it. They're left with a payment receipt that they can print out. That gives them the information about the payment they made against this specific invoice on this date. And there's my payment ID. And if we go back to AccountEdge Connect, this payment would be applied against that invoice. So that's how you allow your customers to use WebPay without having to create a WebPay account. And I hope that's helpful.